Daniel and Jessica, you have come together to the house of God, so that in the presence of the church's minister and the community, your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord through the sacred seal, that you may be faithful to each other forever and assume all responsibilities of married life. In the presence of the church and your family and friends, I ask you now to state your intentions. Do you vow to be with each other for the rest of your lives?